When we fear sitting with our own souls, aggression may emerge in ways we couldn't imagine. Today's meditation allows us to give room to stillness, to be grateful for a time of solitude sequestered from the noise, voices, and needs outside of ourselves. For when the mind calms, the body calms. When the body calms, the breath calms. And when breath calms, stillness emerges.